Since the first time we had met you at the Nike store, I mean, I knew that it was something that was going to be beneficial for just, not just for the companies, but for the kids that are involved in it, for the people that are involved, and, you know, for all the people, whether you're going to Africa or you're doing it, you know, high schools or whatever schools you're going to. It's a beautiful thing. It's something that, like I said, people needed to hear it. Most people don't know how to walk with your purpose or walk in your purpose or how to, you know, follow your dreams or whatever the case may be. You know, people always follow what the norm is or follow what, you know, they hear or, you know, what their parents want them to do. So to have somebody tell them, you know, what they needed or what they could do, you know, what, you know, there's no ceiling on what their life can be. So that's the beautiful thing that I got from your message. I hope that the Nike team will be teaming up with Power Speaks Louder again. Plenty more times, you know, numerous times. The way the kids reacted to you, it seemed like even afterwards, the kids, they kind of navigated towards you. Just afterwards, just more than you giving them shoes, just the message you gave behind them.
People who overcome adversity, I think it's important for these students to hear the voices and see the stories of people right in their faces that aren't behind screens. You know, I think it, to them, it resonates, and I believe it lasts for a lifetime, you know. I will never forget the time where I had my first pair of Nike shoes. Even though no one came to my school to give them to me, I'm still, you know, it's still nostalgic to me where I was painting on my shoes back when I was in high school. I'm excited about the journey of these students' lives. You don't know who they are. I believe they are authors and speakers and entrepreneurs and doctors and people that are going to save our lives, people that are going to build our buildings. These are the people that we're speaking to. And that's why I'm willing to invest all of my time for this generation.
Power Speaks Louder not only empowers individuals through innovative ways that speak to their self-esteem and self-worth, but the action of delivering a tangible message of love that encourages one to walk in their purpose.
I see you as like you. I see you as this musician that you shared with me, or just someone that has a voice. Like, that's how I see you, and that's how we see you.
My voice is quiet, but now you make it very loud.
See, it is. See? Yeah.
There's power in the thoughts that you think. There's power in the words you say. Like, I can, I can, I will, I will. I am, no fear, no fear.
Because really look at all the shoes, man. They came through. I'm looking fly, and I'm looking good.
Just do it. Just do it. Just do it. Just know that you can do it. Just do it. Know that you can do it.
If you make it your business how you give your life, to give the best that you have, to give love, to give encouragement, to give help, to give support, if that's what your life is about, whatever you put out here, ladies and gentlemen, I guarantee you, it's going to come back. See yourself being used by life to improve the quality of life, to expand and to grow. You give but little when you give of your possessions, but it's when you give of yourself that you truly give.